My name is Jen Kwok, and I'm here to tell you that dating Asians rocks. They have smooth skin and silky hair, so damn exotic, got that ethnic flair. So sweet and gentle, smell so good. So freaking nasty, do what you always wanted to. So obedient, they'll please you like no one can. That's right, I'm talking about an Asian man. Everyone should date an Asian man. Don't gotta be serious, just fuck an Asian man. At least fuck one, at least fuck one. At least fuck one, I'm telling you to fuck one. Asian men don't whistle when you walk down the street. They're honest dudes, honey, they won't cheat. Not saying if he sees a hot chick, he won't bone her. Hey, that's why we got concubines in our culture. Some people say that I am full of bullshit. Yeah, I married a white guy, but I ain't no hypocrite. I've dated Chinese, Korean, and Sri Lankan. Yeah, I'm down with the brown, don't even get me started. Where my Punjabis at? Where my Filipino at? Where my bubble tea drinkers at? Yeah, everyone should be raising their hands for that one. It's a food and a drink. Everyone should date an Asian man. Don't gotta be serious, just fuck an Asian man. At least fuck one, at least fuck one. At least stuff one, I'm telling you to hump one. But don't fuck the same one, find a different one. There's a lot here, guys. That would be a group thing. Unless that's what you're into. Hey, I'm not here to judge, but make it consensual. Yeah, guys, Asian men representing in this room. I hope you get a lot of action later due to my singing of this song. When I say D-N, you say Asian, D-N.
Asian.
D-N.
Asian.
When I say at least, you say fuck one. Person next to you a hug. Hug that Asian man next to you. That's right. That's the kind of love that we feel at NYSAC. That's right. Hug an Asian. We're just negotiating now. But anyway, you guys, thank you so much for being an awesome audience. You guys are awesome. I'm Jen Kwok. You can find me on Twitter at Jen Kwok, jenkwok.com. Yeah, I love you too, Nisha. I also love your booty shaking. And so guys, don't forget to give your ballots out there, but right now we're gonna do raffles.